Oh, I nearly forgot to mention. If you would like me to not eat you until after you are dead, I understand and respect your wishes. I will also completely ignore them.
I'm so glad you could make it. I'm gonna kill you and make sandwiches out of your corpse.
It's that time again! Motor Mama versus the Vault Hunter! Fight!
You fellas meet the missus?
And the fight begins! Four-color commentary on Batchelor's reaction tape by the Vault Hunter's manager, Moxie.
Pleasure to meet you, Tor.
Motor Mama is one of the deadliest crackheads this planet has ever seen, Moxie. What makes you think that your Vault Hunter has a chance?
Simple, Tor. Motor Mama may have a chip on her shoulder and a gut full of baby flesh, but my Vault Hunter survived a run-in with handsome Jack himself.
Holy shit, Socks! That's impressive! Ladies and gents, this is gonna be a hell of a match!
He was the only one that knew!
Save your goddamn life. If you're an organ donor, right?
So you got the number three ranking. But you know what you don't got? A body fat level of under 1%. How many pegs do you have? Two? I have 13! You are nothing compared to me!
Watching you fight Motor Mama, and I just want to say, damn, girl. you is a pimp. I just...
Time! Yes! More of that!
You know what you are to me, kid? You're a tick I can't burn off. You're an itch I can't quite scratch. You're a piece of goddamn rock stuck in my teeth. But soon, I'm gonna get rid of you for good.
You ain't broccoli? Buffy tastes like butt.
Time to go for the number two ranking, Sugar. I've tracked down the number two ranked fighter, name a Flyboy. Head to the forge and take him down. I've got just the thing for you. It's time for the other gladiators to get scared, Sugar. Scared of you. I stole some of the wanted posters printed about you Vault Hunters. Plastered them around the arena so the other gladiators know exactly what you're capable of.
Ancient alien warriors.
I am full of alien brain.
Watch in suspense as the Vault Hunter heads to the forge. Destined to battle Flyboy. Nothing can stop our Vault Hunter from achieving his goal. Nothing! Door locked. Plot twist!
The door's locked? Great. Torque Security would probably have the keys. Get to the arena and steal them from the security box.
Get you one.
Unzerker. Frightening yet hairy. Usually one for military men, but I gotta say, wow.
Cover!
Sentry deployed!
Deploy!
forfeit your right to cry, eat tofu, or watch movies where people kiss in the rain and shit.
Loves a man of mystery, and so do I, for that matter.
Holy Skaxfit! Those Vault Hunters are serious badasses! But it don't matter! We'll kill you anyway! Right, guys? Right?
You're all done, sweetheart. The gladiators in the arena ought to know who they're messing with now. Come on back.
A picture's worth a thousand words. Or in your case, the word kill repeated a thousand. If you're not in the mood for a mission, you can always try out one of my slot machines. Hey, Sugar. I did a few promo interviews to talk you up before your big fight with Piston, but it sounds like they went missing. Go find them, would you?
Gee, I wonder who stole and hid the interview tapes. Oh, wait, I just remembered. Me, baby! Piston doesn't want any competition on the airwaves, you dig?
Sentry Gun Prime!
Fuck
that! That's right! Let her mow you down! Well done, darling!
Don't sugar. You just watch my Vault Hunter in the ring. You watch the way they turn die-hard badasses into tear-soaked cream puffs, and you tell me they're a coward. You want to know who the real coward is? A little scaredy cat named Piston. He's a cheat and a liar, and he better start being scared because my Vault Hunter, oh boy, they're coming for you.
You sound pretty confident.
Bet on it, kids. By the end of this tournament, the Vault Hunter will spill Piston's blood.
Thank you.
Named Captain Flint?
The King of the Rippers?
He was, until he met the Vault Hunter. Sugar, my Vault Hunter has laughed at Handsome Jack, defeated the Bloodshots, killed Pyro Pete, and single-handedly defeated more of Pandora's horrors than everyone else in this tournament put together. If anybody has a chance of surviving this tournament, hell, of surviving life on this planet, it's them. Message to the other gladiators in the tournament. Just one teeny tiny message. Motor Mama, Flyboy, Piston, if you have any desire to survive this tournament, you'll listen to my message very carefully.
And that message is?
Run.
That's that.
The Torque Bike fans want to know.
Mazzy, Mazzy! I want to be on the show. Tina, don't! Tina, I'm going to be on the show. I'm going to be the star of the show.
Moxie, who the hell is that?
Just a trainer I hired. Don't worry about her.
It's the Tina Show, starring me, Tiny Tina. Tonight, our special guest is Mr. Torque. Mr. Torque, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, Tina, I'm 43. I'm the founder of the Torque Corporation.
Don't encourage her.
That's the end of my show. I'd like to thank Mr. Torque and my musical guest, Kyle Moderation. Good night, everybody!
So, did you actually want to ask me the question, or...?
Tina said good night, Moxie! Show's over!
Motherfucker!
So, Moxie, what are you and the Vault Hunter gonna do if y'all open the vault?
Personally, I plan on getting back in the limelight. Open a new Underdome, hear the crowd screaming my name again. It'll be nice.
What about the Vault Hunter?
They'll probably keep grabbing loot and killing stuff. You know, the usual. You found all the interviews? Gorgeous. Just bring them back to me and I'll make sure they're broadcast all over the crater.
Whatever. That painted down bicycle of yours won't change anybody's mind. We all know you're nothing more than a scared little coward, don't we?
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor.
Now that you've brought those interviews back, they should play over the crater loudspeakers every once in a while. Honey, I've got all day. You know, you're not like the others. I can throw out a saucy innuendo and an animal noise at these goons, and they're putty in my hands. But you? You're made of firmer stuff. Meow.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Do you know who just arrived at the beatdown? Sully the Stabber. He's my third favorite mass murderer in the entire world. You have to get his autograph for me. With his signature on this, please. Please, 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 please. If I don't get his autograph, I'm gonna die. He's my favoritist. He killed every living person on the Fathomless with nothing but a rusty butter knife. If you don't take it, I'm gonna start crying. Please, 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 please. Please, oh, paper, please. Please, please, paper, please. Yeah, please, 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 please. That was Please by Tiny Tina featuring the Vault Hunter on bass. Oh my god, thank you so much! Sully's out on the beatdown. Just bring me his autograph and you will be my favorite person ever! Forever!
Thank you. Scooter Man's talking at you. There's this slack-sucking little bitch named, Hamhawk. Moxie told me he tried to cop a feel on her, so that some bitch has gotta die. Now, I hired a few extra Trigger Men to deal with this rat-tapping ass just in case, but I thought I'd get my old pal first dibs on him, you know what I'm saying? You and I are besties, you know that.
Kill Hamhawk. I stretched the truth when I told Scooter he tried to cop a feel. Hamhawk's no angel, but I was drunk, and honestly, what happened was pretty consensual. Like, 4 to 5 bases worth of consensual. So, here's what I propose. You take out the other hitmen Scooter hired, and you let Hamhawk live. Sound good?
Hey, why don't you kill Hamhawk yet? You know we use his brother's spine as a skipping rope, don't you? I went to the national championships with the damn thing.
Besides, we got a live one!
That feels good, huh?
Hey,
Ed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you? Set out!
Your legless mind.